And what we wanted when we were learning to foil was a small electric motor that would give us a bit of a boost when we wanted it to get up, get on foil easier, and to make foil so much more enjoyable. And once we're up, all that gear goes away and we can enjoy the purest feeling of just a naked foil on its own.
We built the gear to be as small and lightweight and streamlined as possible. We built it so that you can use your existing foil gear. You don't have to go out and buy a whole new setup. If you change mast brands or you change boards, you can take the gear with you. So with the foil drive assist, you just give it a blip of throttle, it gets you up on foil nice and easy. It can also bring you back to shore if the conditions change.
I use foil drive for coaching complete beginners in the flat, transitioning them into the ocean in the waves, and then also for advanced foilers to teach the downwind foil. Epic way to learn, epic way to progress.
I love my foil drive because it's like my private, invisible, quiet, non-polluting jet ski that appears and kills me every time I push the trigger and disappears when I let go.
Been catching swell like it's so easy. It's ridiculously easy.
I gotta say, using foil drive allows me to ride in so many conditions that I wouldn't be able to ride in without the drive.
Once you're off and riding, you can't feel the weight at all.
Happy foil driver. Happy.
I'm the only one out here. I've been out here for about an hour. Caught about 20 waves. You couldn't catch these on a longboard. Even a sup would struggle today. And I'm out here. I've got the place to myself, having an absolute ball. Without the foil drive, you simply could not get on these.
Today I'm heading back out on the water. And this is great because I had surgery 2 weeks ago. And thanks to the foil drive, I'm gonna get back out there and catch some waves again. See you out in the water. Bye.